I'm going to show you how to make YouTube Shorts using the PowerDirector Mobile Video Editor app. We about to make it shorter. YouTube Shorts are vertical or square formatted videos with a duration less than 60 seconds. They're the counterpart of TikTok videos on YouTube, and therefore, these videos are optimized for viewing on a mobile device. You must include hashtag Shorts in your video description if you want your shorts to be recommended across YouTube on the YouTube Shorts shelf. We'll start off by creating a new project that meets the aspect ratio requirement for YouTube Shorts. Let's tap on New Project. We'll type in a project name and the aspect ratio that we're going to select is 9:16. Next, we'll import the video that we want to use. We'll tap on the location on our device where the video is. We'll tap on the video that we want to use. And we'll tap on the plus sign. Then we'll tap back. And we'll tap back. Now we want to remove the black bars from the bottom and top of the video. So we'll tap on the clip on the timeline. And we'll tap on Fit and Fill. There are two options I recommend when using this tool. The first option is Blur. You want to tap on Background, and then you want to tap on Blur. As you can see, the black bars at the top and the bottom are filled with a blur of the same video that you're watching. You see this a lot on YouTube when people want to fill in the space of their videos. I'm going to tap on None to remove it, and I'm gonna tap back. And now I'll talk about the second option, which is fill. So if you tap on fill, it'll fill out the entire screen with that video. Keep in mind, if you select this option, some of the information on the right and the left side of the screen will not be in the video. If you need to, you can place your finger on the video and you can go ahead and reposition it by moving it up, down, left, right, however you want. Once you're done, you want to tap back. Now it's time to upload the video to YouTube. So you want to tap on the produce icon. And you want to tap on share on YouTube. You want to select your video resolution. We'll select Ultra HD, which is 4K. If you need to, you can tap on settings. And you can choose where you're going to save the video. You can choose the bit rate, frame rate, all that good stuff. I'm going to go ahead and tap on cancel. And once you're done, you can tap on next. Once the video is rendered, you can tap on share to YouTube. And if you're logged into the YouTube app on your device, then it'll go ahead and pull up this screen for you to go ahead and change the settings, add the details that you need to, and your YouTube Shorts will be saved to YouTube. If you're not ready to save it to YouTube and you want to save it to your gallery instead, check out this tutorial. Don't forget to smash my logo to subscribe, hit me up with your comments, and drop me a like down below.